I wasn't expecting you. Thought I'd make it outside the city limits at least. Clearly my ride needs a tune-up.
You should know by now not to underestimate me.
I thought you might be busy with, I don't know, saving the world. I'm flattered I rank so highly. But I know you're not here for me, are you? I don't blame you for wanting it back. I'm surprised you had a toy like this. No doubt Batman would use it for the good of Gotham, but the less noble options are so much more exciting. Why should I give it back? So much potential. Just imagine what I'd be able to dig my claws into.
That device is far too dangerous to be out in the world. If Lady Arkham got a hold of it, that blood would be on your hands.
Wow, that's pretty dramatic, Bruce. Catch. You might be exaggerating, but I'd rather not take the chance. Oh, come on. Don't pretend you're not impressed. As long cons go, this one was a beauty. Getting into Wayne Tech's lab took a lot more than cracking a safe. I had to get close to people. Your friend Harvey. Poor guy just wanted to fall in love so bad. After that, it didn't take very long to get my introduction to his BFF. The great Bruce Wayne. Imagine my surprise when the rich playboy turned out to be Batman, scourge of Gotham. I was always going to steal from Bruce Wayne. I just never expected he'd be so interesting.
So it was all just an act. Everything we've done together. A lie.
That's how it started. And now it's over. I'm getting out of here while the getting's good. Gotham's a house on fire, and I'm not gonna burn with it. If you were smart, you'd get out of here too. This town hates you, hates your entire family. Just leave it all behind. Do something more meaningful with those skills of yours. You don't need the money, but think of the fun.
Gotham needs me, and I won't abandon the people of this city, no matter how they feel about me.
After the way they've treated you, you've got one hell of a thick skin. You're gonna need it. It'll be good to put some distance between us. After all, look at what happened to Harvey. It'd only be a matter of time before I crossed one of your lines. Isn't that right? My copy of the Boy Scout Handbook is out of date. I'm bound to break some rule.
You and I may disagree on a lot of things, but I'm not worried about you.
You're that sure? Bruce, I think I finally get what this is all about. You're upset that I'm leaving. What'd you think? That one night of sex meant we were going steady? Is that what you really thought?
Well, maybe it meant nothing to you, but what happened between us meant something to me.
Oh, Bruce. Didn't know you were the sensitive type.
Just stop the show, Selina. Stop pretending nothing matters.
Look, Bruce. I'll admit that what you and I had, it wasn't terrible. But you were just another job. A more intriguing job than I was expecting. But still a job. And that job's done. I'm done with you. It's not complicated. I'm not a good person. I'm certainly no hero, and I don't want to be. I'm a thief. That's all I am. I told you that from the start. I never pretended to be anything else.
Stop. That's not true. I know there's more to you than that. You're just afraid to admit it.
You'd like it if that were true, wouldn't you? Why would you even think that? I've made my feelings pretty clear. Why aren't you listening?
Because I love you, Selina.
You barely know me. Bruce, If that's your idea of love, I feel sorry for you. Well, there's one good thing to come out of this. Now I know I was right. You really are just like everyone else. Can't wait to get out of this place.
I'll see you around. Lucius, I've got the key. Hold on, Alfred's on the line. Hey, Alfred,
Bruce! Lady Arkham! She's here! I tried to keep them out, but...
Alfred? Alfred! Alfred!
Lucius, it's Bruce. He's not here. Damn it. I'm going to search for clues.
Just tell me how I can help.
Get over here as fast as you can.
I'm on my way. We're gonna find him, Bruce.
I know. Need to focus. Figure out what happened here. What happened to you, Al? Ash everywhere. What did they do to you, Alfred? Something big was thrown against this wall. Or someone. Furniture scattered outwards from a single point. How the hell... Face was knocked over in the struggle. The fight left nothing untouched. This pool cue was used as a weapon. Swung so hard it broke in half. Blood pattern looks like it came off a high velocity hit. The lock's been completely destroyed. Alfred must have barricaded himself in here. But they got in anyway. A scuff mark. What could have caused this? Alfred grabbed the fireplace poker to fend off an attacker. But it was knocked away. Alfred used the pool cue as a weapon, broke it across his attacker's head. When that didn't stop him, he used the jagged end to stab him, spraying blood across the pool table. Mm-hmm. Lady Arkham must have used the concussion blast from her staff to try and stop Alfred. I know what happened. The children of Arkham broke in. Alfred barricaded himself inside the parlor. He had just enough time to grab a pool cue as a weapon before Lady Arkham blasted the doors open. He broke it across one of their heads, then stabbed him to get away. Another assailant tackled Alfred, knocking over the vase. Alfred almost escaped, but then Lady Arkham entered the parlor. Used her staff's concussion blast, scattering all the furniture in her path, throwing him against the wall by the fireplace. So Alfred grabs the nearest thing to use as a weapon to defend himself. But Lady Arkham deflected Alfred's attack, causing the poker to fly across the room and lodge into the wall. More blood on the mantle. He smashed his face into it. Wait, that picture doesn't belong there. Lady Arkham wanted me to find this. Alfred. The butler did it. Password Reckoning. You have no idea.
Bruce Wayne, you should be rotting in a padded cell. Now, your butler, the man who raised you like his own son, will suffer in your place. But don't worry, you'll get him back eventually. Peace, my bloody peace.
Alfred! Oh my God.
We have to keep a cool head, Lucius. Worrying isn't going to help Alfred. We need to focus.
You're right. Let's get started.
Alfred keeps adjusting his glasses. The reflection. He's making sure I see the reflection in his glasses. He knows the Bat Computer can use multiple reflection angles to recreate the room that he's in. And I can view the virtual image using my cowl.
Good thinking, Alfred.
Okay, Lucius. Freeze frame on the first signal Alfred gives.
Paint us a picture. Here we go.
He's wounded.
Must be one of the thugs Alfred fought upstairs.
Professional grade camera. Probably came from the Gazette's office. Stairs leading up. Cement walls. We're in a basement. Alfred's trying to look at things that might give us a clue to where he's being held. Okay, looks like we've seen all there is to see in this frame. Let's move on to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
Doesn't seem to be anything else here.
Let's keep looking.
Rogers Plumbing. A service company for the water heater. I can use their records to find home addresses for their clients.
We're getting closer.
Yeah, but we're not there yet. Nothing else to see here.
Moving on.
Lady Argum. Keep searching. A Mason stamp.
Only one Masonic lodge in the city. Gotham City Fraternal Order of Stonemasons.
So the house was built in 1945 by them. That's a big lead. Jump to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
A basement window.
What's that outside?
Give me a second. They're by a bus stop.
There we go.
Okay, I think we have enough to pinpoint a location.
Well, let's hope.
These are all the homes serviced by this water heater company on the days and months listed. Okay, filtering for all homes built on that date. I can get the bus line from this, but no stop number. This will help pinpoint the neighborhood. A corner store? Seems unlikely. Bowling alley. Damn it. Let's keep looking. You are not going to believe this.
What is it?
Lady Arkham is back at the Vale House, where she killed her foster parents. According to its records, it has a basement.
Well, just in case she's expecting you.
What is that?
Something I almost didn't get to finish because of Penguin. It's the most advanced version yet.
Lady Arkham will have no idea what I've got up these sleeves. Well done, Lucius.
You've been long overdue for an upgrade. This suit is beyond state of the art. This ends tonight. Heading into the basement.
Be careful.
I'm all right. There's no one here. No Alfred.
Damn it!
There's blood on the walls. I'm going to see what I can find.
Standing by.
Alfred's blood is still fresh.
Means we can't be far behind them.
This is where they had Alfred. Where they beat him. Alfred, there's a boot print in the blood. Lady Arkham's soldiers dragged him. The trail stops at the wall. Actually, it goes under it.
Sounds like there's more to this basement than it would appear.
Taking a closer look. Now let's find out where the Vales were hiding. There's a small room. With a hole in the floor. A rope ladder.
Anyone down there would be trapped.
going inside. Beginning to understand.
What is there to understand? To willfully hurt a child?
No wonder Vicky is consumed with hate. It's all she's ever known.
I can't even imagine, but it doesn't give her the right to take it out on others.
The Vale's foster children may not have been the only ones to suffer here. I followed Alfred's blood into this hole. If he had any opportunity at all, he would have left me a clue. There are drawings. Vicky must have drawn them when she was a prisoner. The chalk here is different. Newer. Bloody scratches. Fingernails. Someone tried to climb out.
Alfred?
No. Shackles. Blood on them. Old. And knew. Vicky did to Alfred what was done to her. The belt. It's caked in blood. Alfred laid down here. One piece apart from the others. Blue. The same color as my tech. Can't be a coincidence. Maybe. Figures fleeing from something. Is that Arkham Asylum? Some of the words have been highlighted. She will liberate. Alfred left me another clue. This is what he wanted me to find. To see. The newest chalk. He's added to an old drawing of Arkham Asylum. He drew figures outside the gates. Like they're running away. The words highlighted are, she will and liberate.
She will liberate. I don't see what that has to do with Alfred.
Alfred's just along for the ride. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems, including Arkham Asylum. She's going to open the doors, release the inmates, and she took Alfred with her. Call Gordon and the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
Good.
Orderlies are rounded up.
That's the last of it, then.
The children of Arkham have taken over.
That suits no slouch. You're well prepared for a fight. And the GCPD are on their way to deal with the inmates. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way. Go ahead. I got this.
This ends now, Vicky. Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his payroll.
Answer the question.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon. Another corpse in Bruce Wayne's family.
No one's dying tonight.
You really think you're in control here? Your confidence is impressive. But that won't save the butler, or the rest of Gotham. A lesson needs to be taught. They won't look the other way. Not again.
And when did Gotham look away from you, Vicky?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman. You have no idea what I've done to come this far. Too much to turn back now.
I know you've suffered. You were tortured, held captive by the people who were supposed to love you. I don't know how you survived.
You want to know how I survived? I survived. Because every night, I dreamed of the revenge I'd take on them. And this forsaken city. Your time's run out. Nothing you can do, Batman. You underestimate the true children of Arkham. These souls kept behind bars. Open the doors! Arkham! Listen to me! Freedom is yours! The only one standing in your way is Batman.
Batman.
He stuck me in here!
Me too. Let me at him.
He's the crazy one!
Come on, come on, get